Good morning, children. It's time for your EVS class. Children, today in EVS lesson 2, More on Animals, we are going to do the next topic, that is Animals Home. Okay, children, we are going to start with the continuation topic, that is Animal Homes. Children, we all live in our homes. In the same way, animals also have their own homes. Wild animals, where do they live? They live in a jungle. All the wild animals, for them, jungle is a home. So they live in a jungle. So jungle is a home of the wild animals. Then animals like lion and tiger, they live in a den. So children, this is the home of a lion and tiger, and this is called a den. And children, bear lives in a cave. So this is the home of a bear. So where do bear live? They live in a cave. So if anybody will ask you what is the home of the bear called, it is called a cave. Next, animals like elephants and giraffe, they live under a tree. So for them, tree is the home, so they live under the tree. Then rabbits, they live in burrow. Okay, children, burrow is like a small hole in the ground. So they live in a burrow. And the birds build their nest on the tree. So which is the home of the birds called? It is called the nest. And where do they build their nest? They build it on the tree. So the nest, where do we see the nest of the birds? On the tree. Then children, snakes and rats, they live in holes. Okay, they live in small holes. Those holes can be on the tree, in the ground, anywhere. So snakes and rats, they live in holes. So for them, the home is a hole. So children, now we are going to start with homes of domestic animals. And children, what is the home of the dog called? It is called a kennel. Then horse lives in a stable. So what is the home of a horse called? It is called a stable. And where do cows live? They live in a shed. So shed is the home of the cow. Yes, so where do cows live? They live in the shed. Children, you all know animals are our friends. Not the wild animals, but the pet animals and the domestic animals, they are like our friends. Yes, and children, we should not hurt or irritate any animal, whether it is any wild animal or it is a pet animal. Okay, children, so we should not hurt, throw stones or irritate them or trouble the animals. Okay, because they also have feelings, they can also get hurt. And we should give them proper food. Okay, like whichever pet animals we have in our home, or if we see any animal on the road, we should give them food, because all living things need food, so animals also need food to live. And children, if any animal falls sick, where should we take them? We should take them to a veterinary doctor. Okay, children, we should take them to a veterinary doctor. And we should not burst any firecrackers near animals, because animals, they get scared with the crackers. Why? Because firecrackers which we burst during Diwali times, those have very huge sound, yes, very loud sound. So the loud sound, the animals, they don't like it and it hurts their ears. Animals, what happens when they hear the loud sound of the crackers? The ears of the animals, they hurt, they pain, so they get scared. So that's why they don't like firecrackers and those loud noise. So children, we should not burst firecrackers near animals because they can get scared. So children, this was lesson 2. Now, after watching this video, you are going to read this lesson full. Clear children? You are going to read this lesson full 2 times. Okay? So take care and bye-bye.